I work my days on a Galway farm in the sun and rain, wind and storm. But once a year I'll chance my arm and cross the sea to England. I'll scrimp and save £2,000 to spend the week in Cheltenham town. But the racing over always down, I'll come back poor from England. I dreamed one night before I left, a coal black mare with a wine star chest, cross the line and beat the rest. I came back rich to Galway, rose at dawn, drove all day, thinking, wondering all the way, Lady Luck, have you come to stay, or steal away my morning? When I got to Cheltenham town, Irish faces all around, no bed, no mattress to be found. I slept on the hillside, spent 3 days at the viewing ring, saw the horses they led in. Just when I was giving in, I stood and stared in wonder. With stamping hooves and steaming breath, a coal black mare with a white star chest, I ran my finger down the list, matched the name and number. Lady Luck had come halfway, the horse's name was Galway Bay. 20-1 the odds that day, I went to make my wager. Counted out £2,000, held it high and slapped it down. The bookie smiled, he made no sound. I knew what he was thinking, I was the biggest loser in the land. With a pounding heart, shaking hand, I made my way up to the stand, and the horses came to order. Ah, but at the first, she fell. Anyway, the next song I'm going to do is alright, okay. Rewind. Let's just take time off. Ah, but at the first, she nearly fell, and I cursed my farmer's luck to hell. The second and third, she took quite well, but away behind the leaders. Then moving sweetly from the back, she found the rails, caught the pack, 10 to go and from the track, hooves were drumming thunder. She came home the winner. It's not talent, it's just practice. Cause Lady Luck was mine that day, I held her close, I went my way. Raise your glass to Galway Bay and the dreams of a Galway farmer. Always fun.